Hello, hello, hello. It is I, Gino. I'm here to continue the story of Tekken 8. The Dark Awakens. The Dark Awakens. She's like, I'm not online. It's okay, we're here to finish the story. Let's do it. French Tom Cruise.
En avant, protégeons la dignité de l'humanité.
So they hear her. Wait. Are they attacking the Colosseum? Oh no, wait, I forgot. He spread like a devil virus. For everyone to attack each other. Oh, so this is planned. Oh, yeah. Planned, Kazir. It was planned. Oh, it's just weird that he's just floating. He's got wings. Shouldn't he be flapping? Take the devil out of her arm.
We'll show you a way, a path to finally purge you of evil. You will be a shining star of hope.
She didn't die.
Safina-san, tu as mentionné Yakushima tout à l'heure. Si tu t'y rends, je vais faire préparer le jet.
Tu devi vivere per il mondo, per coloro che ami.
Trust the global terrorists. It should be flapping, right? Oh, he's awakening Ozzo. Okay. Ozville is in her arms. Okay, I get it now. An ancient Egyptian. In Sabanur. No, that's the apocalypse. So Ozville is the original devil. Okay. This is not a bloodline thing.
Sama ga ore no ichibu to naru no da.
the apocalypse. I am the apocalypse. Ooh, that ain't right. Yeah, it's Kazuya. Playing on a PS5 D-pad is a little difficult. It just spoke like instead of just grunts and roars. Oh, wait. He turned to that in Tekken 7, right? Or is this completely different?
Jin Kazama. La tua forza non basta per sconfiggere quel demone. Ascoltami, devi seguire le parole di Zafina. È importante che tu torni all'origine.
Let me translate in Japanese.
Omae dake ga naseru koto ga aru. Kimi wa mou hitori ja nai. Wareware ni mo hana wo motasete kureta.
We know you wanted to start the world war, just to give her the devil. Devil gene in ya, so I understand, I killed a lot of people, but you knew it was for your own good. Excellent. Surrounded by your uncles and possibly your aunt, Reina. This is Armageddon's dance. Shouldn't those scars healed up? Gone away. Oh, okay, this is cool. Oh, too late. Oh. Big ass laser on one person. Then it is. Then again, she does know Mishima style, and they can survive almost anything.
Hey, est-ce que tout va bien?
Hi, watashi, ganjou desu kara. Sore yori mo.
Allez, arrête de traîner.
Gli anziani. Where'd you go?
Non dovrebbero essere così insistenti. La barriera di contenimento è già pronta. Tu e i tuoi peccati sprofonderete nell'oscurità per sempre.
Ancient arrow.
Risplende, mia stella.
Light arrow. I mean, Legend of Zelda. That he just backhands to space. The Giver?
Io ho provato a usarti. Questa è la mia punizione. Ormai sono pronto da molto tempo.
Is he gonna die?
Tuttavia. Non mi sacrificherò in vano.
Oh. Pretty cool.
Jin Kazama. Adesso tocca a te.
Oh, he is gonna die. Oh! So I'm only half devil now? Kazuya? Is that what he's... Is that what they did to
him?
He's wounded. A bit more time. So wait, is Azazel still alive? And where were you, Double Jin? I'm not sure if I'm a slow reader or these subtitles are just going away too fast. It's probably both. Boy, what a rough day. Lord.
All available troops have been dispatched and are moving to Yakushima. We'll slow down Jin Kazama and draw out the rebel army. Then take them all out at Yakushima. I assume that's the plan.
Jin wa korosuna. Ore ga chokusetsu shimatsu suru.
So speak the boy with my own hands. That boy will know.
I've scouted a few fighters from the tournament who could prove useful.
You're in my body now. Oh, that's a good shot. His eyes were still glowing.
So groß ist Kazuya Mishimas Kraft, dass sie selbst Azazel, seinen Schöpfer, zu verzehren vermochte. Seine Macht muss weitaus größer sein als die Azazels.
Jin ga chikara wo torimodoshitemo, hitosuji nawa dewa ikanai daru.
Zaf,
So Claudio's dead, huh? So does that mean he won't be in Tekken 9? Do what we can.
De la famille Kazama a été exterminé par quelqu'un qui a attaqué Yakushima. Jun Kazama a disparu.
Okay. I really would like him back. It'd be cool. Hopefully it's DLC. I had fun using him in Tekken Tag 2.
Écoutez tous, nous sommes sur le point d'atterrir à Yakushima. Oui, Asuka et moi observerons l'armée de la G Corporation.
Riddle me this, Jin. What would you... Would you want to... Aw, man. Tekken 3. This would be perfect to have Julia right now. So it's in the woods. She's always talking about reforestation. Julia, don't... Oh man, you got a lot of skeletons in your closet. You've... sure, so many people have died because of you. Probably more than Kazuya has ever killed. The Great Tree? Oh my god, what was it called in Zelda? The Great Deku Tree, there you go. Girl, I'm gonna whoop your ass. Man, it's like the in-game graphics is... Do look better than the cutscene graphics, I'll say. That's part of the...
fight.
But hey, you're still the same Jin I've always known and loved. What? Loved? As in friends or more than friends? Chapter 9. So wait, she's singing about an ogre. As an ogre from Tekken 3? So that ancient Mayan traveled, was well traveled, huh? I know he's beat Bayek in the first game, right? It's like Ace Combat right here.
ジーシャは大会に出場した格闘家たちを雇い入れていると聞く。そうだったと。必ず陣を守り抜く。それに心強い助っ人もいる。必ず戻るって今度は言ってくれたもんね。
Wait, what? Jack Sevens? Oh, damn, Zhao, you about to take on some Jack robots by yourself? Second, I gotta check something. Okay, just make sure my mic is fine. Oh.
Stop!
you got this. Yes. This is Jin. Elden Ring Dark Souls stuff right here. A finger. I forgot what it's called. There's a lot of things in those games I can't remember what they're called.
The newest suppression weapon is nearly ready.
Understood.
Is that battle ready? That her outfit? Is that like proper attire for war? Eh, whatever. Still looks good. That looks like Paul. Oh, yep.
I can't let Kazuya go about doing whatever it wants. And I want to offer Jin my help.
Just in time for the party. Just in time for the party. Time is coming. G Corp.
Le destin du monde repose sur vos épaules.
Zengun totsugeki! I'm still a little confused on this story. So is Kazuya using G Corp to take over the world? I mean, it is a corporation, right? I heard about this Tekken Force! G Corp forces and try to secure the area. They're securing the suppression gate. Yeah. I'm gonna find this once the area. Secure the combat for the combat. I'll see for a close bump, but stick for target close bump in enter direction. I guess. I don't know how to use Lars well. Is there chicken? Everyone's fighting with their hands? That's pretty tight, actually. They all said, fuck the guns, let's just beat the shit out of each other. Violet suit. Alright, this guy not news.
Shagging
Oops. I'm sure he wasn't serious, man. He was being a badass. What is up with that jack?
What the hell? Is that a ninja in their ranks? Ninja? You gotta be kidding me.
Man, I hope this makes this to a natural mode. What is up with the deck? Why is this A posing, T posing? Turn around. Dante? Oh, a coffee girl.
Du bist doch Azucena von der Ortiz Farm. Stehst du jetzt auf der Seite der G Corporation?
So better coffee. Yeah. Good coffee. She just counts, man. Java file.
Por cierto, ¿de dónde eres? Espera, déjame adivinar.
Germany.
Alemania? Tal vez no.
Deutschland.
Ah,
Deutschland. I heard Deutschland. Is that the same? If it is, I've learned something new today. Look at that booty. Nice. Put your hair up, man. Oh, there we go. Wait.
Why are you with G Corporation?
It's your fault I'm standing here right now.
What are you talking about?
You promised we'd split the tournament prize, remember? Paul, I expect you to keep your promise now that you beat me.
Remember?
Yeah, I won't let him go unchecked. Oh. Oh.
Pay up, jerk.
Shut up. There's none left.
Oh, God. What'd you do? Buy a new bike? Perry? You're supposed to pay him, you idiot! Pay the man. Been owing money since each other. You've been owing each other money since Tekken 5. God, man. What did it say? It was a panda. No, wait.
Kuma.
They're friends now?
You saved me.
Why do I know that song? Don't get the wrong idea. Oh. I think it's kind of cool that they're utilizing each fighter in this story. Like, everyone has their own moment in the scene.
Nous avons des affaires à régler. I can cause a commotion and try to distract them.
You knew everything he said. Shaheen. Pretty cool. Everyone slept on him in Tekken 7. So did I.
Thank you.
I'll be all right. I want to see if I can giant swing him. Ah, oh, I was supposed to throw him towards the... Try again. Oh, wow. Pull this mode with co-op. Oh man.
This game is awesome.
Armor King? Wow, Steve saw that? Oh, Neo here. I can block bullets too. I do his
multiple enemies spotted. Don't let them surround you.
Where the hell did that come from?
Someone take the sniper down ASAP.
There are more of them than I thought. I haven't changed my plans. They're all going down.
Damn it! Our unit's getting wiped out!
Requesting reinforcements!
Hold on a little longer. I'm sure you've also handled this.
I was trying to do the... like the stomach punches where you could...
I'll leave the rest to you.
Be endless. To who? Oh. Wait, so he's with G? I thought he was in this for his own game. Sergei Dragunov. Oh. I'm just pressing buttons with this guy. That's a sick jacket.
La vie est toujours sur notre chemin. Et bien qui unit nos destins prend fin aujourd'hui.
Ainsi se brise le lien qui unissait nos destins.
Il est très fort pour s'enfuir. Ici Victor, mission accomplie. Quelle est votre situation, Lars ?
There's really not that many people are fighting in the back. Or they just move forward. They cover that ground.
Excellent.
Oh. Fang and Leroy, huh? No more know this.
Why do you seek your own destruction?
Did he learn from Wang? Leroy? Or did they train him the same? I want to know some moves of his. What? Jeez. What the hell? Is that Jet Black? What? Ah. Punch, huh? It's like they didn't just fight. Where is she fighting now? Lily? No, wait, can't be really. Jack 8, ready
for deployment. Roger that. Deploy at once.
Oh, Rina.
Mada kono shima ni nokotte ite daijoubu nan ka? Nina Williams.
Poses like Hayachi.
It seems you're very well informed.
Good lord.
So, tell me more about yourself.
Yeah, I remember when she used to work for Heihachi. Now she's working for... She goes where the money goes, man. Whoa, that's cool. Right She's gonna catch her with her mouth? Ah! Like a Heihachi did.
I see. Your mission is...
Jack 8. So there's always a new model. He just looks like...
My job with G Corporation is finished.
An upgraded prototype Jack.
Dodo. I'm willing to negotiate. If it's after my vacation.
So Reina got her own trust fund, huh? After Daddy passed away? That's all I'm guessing. Robot against robot now, huh? I'm guessing she's the only robot with humanity. Acts like a person. I don't know how to use her. I think I'm doing fine though. Oh, what the fuck was that? A real gun? Hit her with her head. Hit him with her head. You need to update your software, Alyssa. No. No parachute, huh? Sorry, it's Lily and Asuka.
On dirait que nous arrivons à temps.
Anta, daijoubu ka?
Hai. Okutari tomo, arigatou gozaimasu. Kore de eriya ittai no jūsha heiruku o sōtou shimashita. Kono hana wa?
Devil puzzle. It's just weird. Why is he not? His wings not flapping? They should be flapping. Okay, there you go. It flapped. Then he just floats. I don't know. Wait, M. Bison says that. She knows the Heihachi's secret of surviving almost anything. This guy's just dozing off, sleeping. Wait, wasn't it in Tekken 4 he needed Jin? Because the double Jin was his other half? Or the devil was hiding in Jin, and he needed Jin just to become a devil again. I don't know. But hey, I'm enjoying this story. This brand new story for Tekken. Come on, she's alive. Oh. Is she a devil? Are you still putting in work? Jack's out. Oh, who is that? Lars. Brother versus brother. Half mean brother versus half brother. I don't know how to use this guy well. Let's play at the pause. The real bad guy here. He started a whole global war just to get rid of his double team. Oh shit. God. Don't kill me. Oh, I died. All right. Special style. It just feels like if I don't do different moves, he's gonna just block all the ones I'm doing. All the repeatable. Yeah. I'm doing that. Oh my god, just restart the fight. Why does he keep doing that one? There we go. Your imagination will go no further. Damn. Oh, okay. Oh, Dad? That's a tight photo. He's still sleeping. Mom? She's gonna become unknown. Oh, wait, I heard unknown was a different person. Oh. I mean, just trying to help you. Oh, it's that song, Tekken 5. Old school Devilton. For real? Oh, there you go. See? Global War. Just to get rid of me?
I'm not a
Whoa. That's pretty cool. It just falls down gracefully, though. Karate. I mean, they're pretty big, dude. Even McGill's sister's dead because of you. Got a lot to atone. I mean, you better let McGill, like, shoot you in the face or something. So now you want to embrace the devil? Tekken 5 music. Dark Resurrection. Fight! Cool, I can parry that. Jin's mom right there. Oh my god. Pressing buttons sometimes. Fight. Finish that. Oh. So he's basically trying to combine himself with the Devil Jin. Like Hulk and Banner, become Banner Hulk. My desire. Jin! Oh, Jin! So basically, what happened, instead of trying to get rid of him, now it's a part of him that he has full control over. That's what I'm getting. Full Piccolo. Never mind. Time for Jin to save his uncles. Wait, where'd Kazuya go? He just flew away? Oh, okay. I'm going full Dragon Ball Z here. Rejected it. I'm embracing it.
Fight.
Why am I revenge mode? I keep thinking I could skip that. Come on, Hazir, you know that's a whack though. Part of the game, part of the story. How are you just hovering? Why have wings? The death ball? Spirit bomb? Death ball. What do you think he's gonna do? Embrace the devil. Eyes gonna turn red. I'll embrace the devil, but also keep the light.
もっと強くならないと。俺はそんな意味がない。あなたは優しいから、きっと自分のことは後回しにしてきたのね。でも、それが誰かを悲しませることもあると、あなたは知っているはず。風間の拳は大事な人の思いを守るためのもの。
you turn that bird into flour. You basically killed that bird. And Kazuya. Wow, he looks cool. Looks like a summon from Final Fantasy. Your mom's hot. Poor aqua life in there. The aquatic life. So is he angel? Or both? Mixed both. Devil and angel? Wait, am I gonna play? The hell was that? Ooh. What's causing this? Oh, they're in space. Oh, this looks cool. Heaven and hell. Fight. Wait, does he fight like Angel now? Do that too. This is a cool stage.
She
This is a cool stage. Am I supposed to die, or is that like a okay, it's a true boss fight. As I fire, I'm getting more calls. Okay. Every time I hit him, though. Oh, and if I point the direction, it does a different move. Okay. I thought I could hit him. Oh, okay, cool. This has really gone full Bayonetta. But don't make cry. Capitulation? Whoa. Can everyone see that from Earth? It's a pretty big rock that might cause some kind of damage to Earth. Like Armageddon. But it's not the size of Texas. It's the size of... what's that? Angel Island from Sonic. Sonic 3. Oh, this was the trailer now. You know, I still think Jin, you're worse. Ah, no, don't tell me that's it. Why can't you look at his lip? See what happens. Oh, okay, he's gonna...
Fight.
What the hell? It's like, there you go. Whoa. What? Come on. There we go. Nope, he embraced it. Tekken 3 Jin! Is he gonna die? How many times are we gonna fight?
Yeah.
cool. I'm not even doing those parries. This is happening now. Have big moves. I just realized that Kazuya was wearing his gloves in the office too. Man was always ready to fight. Oh wait, the Jin died?
You will be a shining star of hope.
Tu devi vivere. Believe in yourself and look to the future.
You go look good. And you get it.
Tatakai to wa.
It's very encouraging, actually. Oh shit! He doesn't have that move in the game. Or maybe I just don't know yet. This band. That was tight. Backdash or Korean floor dash. Wave dash, he's wave dash. I only know those things. Ah, that wasn't tight, I got that. I will not deny my existence.
Fight.
Yeah. Don't kill Kazuya, please. Don't kill Kazuya. My friends. The Namco logo, the Bandai Namco. Still got a lot to atone, man. You started a global war. I'm sure the years aren't that far off, too. Probably like a year or two. Mom, you gave me this flower. His motorcycle was just on that island. She got her own too, huh? So he's just out, just laid out. He's not dead. Is that June? Look at that. Giving back. Helping with the cause. So all the characters are heroes here, huh? Oh, Lily. Shaheen. So, mostly everyone in Raven's clan wear shades? Besides Master Raven from Tekken 7. God, that's really bright. Alright, cool. We get to see who she is. Of course. Yeah, Oh, she's a devil too? The music in here is actually pretty good. Oh, man. Oh, I can fast forward this. I think the story in this one is actually more entertaining. You know, it's still... You know, they still don't make sense, you know. If you want to tie in all the stories together, if you remember from, like, from Tekken, maybe 3, all the way to now. They never made any sense, but I actually think the story in this one was more enjoyable. You know, I'm glad they didn't go with the whole narration from a reporter or journalist in 7. Man, it was okay, but it was just, I don't know, lacking anything. I still think Tekken 6 had still had the better story gameplay, because it was just all Tekken Force. But I'm glad they had Tekken Force in here, and I hope they actually turn that into an actual mode, like for DLC or something, because I know it's not in here, but here's hoping that'll come back as a gameplay, as a mode, gameplay mode. What else? I'm just glad, like, every other character got to have their own moments in here. Was it mostly everyone? I think so. It was the whole cast, was it? It's just, there's still characters from the previous games that still haven't got their retribution, redemption, you know? Like Miguel, for instance. That guy still wants revenge for, because of Jin's war to get rid of the devil, his Miguel's sister died from collateral damage during her wedding. And that was Miguel's whole story, was to kill Jin. But now we're never going to see that, because he's not in this, unless he's DLC. Jun. And Rina. Side story. Oh, cool. What's the side story? Is that like character episodes? You know what? I'm gonna beat it with her. Is it only one match? I hope it's only one match.
Secret daughter of Heihachi Mishima attended Mishima Polytechnical School. She loved and respected her father, whom she saw as a role model, but Heihachi vanished after his defeat by Kazuya Mishima. The now headless Mishima Zaibatsu put on the new The King of Iron Fist tournament in order to choose a new head of the organization. Reina entered the tournament to take over the Mishima Zaibatsu and carry on her father's legacy.
It's cool they have a narrator for that, though. Reminds me of Tekken 4 and Tekken 5 when they had narrators in the arcade story. Although the narrator in Tekken 4 had the best voice.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, I'll beat it with her, and I think I'll probably end this stream. Is that Heihachi's belt on his head? It is! Fight. Alright. Oh, okay. How many matches are there? How old is she compared to Lars and Kazuya? Alright. Kazuya just stayed busy, huh? Not Kazuya, Heihachi? Got kids all over the world. Lars, Reyna, Kazuya. I believe he's adopted. So. But still. We're reading saying, I forgot who said it, I saw on Twitter, they're saying, like, no wonder Heihachi didn't care about throwing Kazuya off the cliff to move the house. He's got more kids everywhere else.
Get ready for the next battle.
She's got to be like in her early 20s. She's got to be as old as Jin. That's a lot. I don't believe you're Heihachi's kid if you can catch a bullet with your mouth. With your teeth. I'm your auntie. Technically, you weren't dead, right? Your sister. Yeah, he must have been. Heihachi must have been training this kid like in secret. Maybe he was getting ready for her to become the woman who's Iwasu. I wonder if he threw her down a mountain too. Maybe she's got a big ass scar on it, like in between her boobs or something. across her boobs. Talk like her dad. Learn from the best. Her brothers. And her nephew and their pet bear. Brothers and her nephew. So she runs the Zaibatsu in her ending, huh? Did I just see? When were you conceived? Who's your mom? Oh, she's dreaming. She just wants to beat up her brother. Interesting. Alright, I think I'll end it from there. I'll definitely make a review on the story and the gameplay. But yeah, like I said, the story was a lot of fun this time around. Whoever came by just to take a peek or stick around and watch, thanks for sticking around. Hope you're doing a swell day. Hope you had a swell day. Hope you have a swell night as well. And just be swell in general. This will be going on my YouTube channel too. Under It's Just Gino. That's the name of my YouTube channel, I forgot. Anyways. Thanks for coming around and thanks for watching. I'll see you guys around. I sit around a lot in that one. Let me end it with. How should I end this? I don't know. You know, I just hope y'all be the inspiration you want. Be an inspiration to somebody, be an inspiration to yourself. You have a good night now. See you around.